coming up for a breath of air. It's one thing I always worry about when I see turtles, sea turtles, any kind of turtle in an enclosure. I worry that there's no place for them to climb up on top of some rocks and rest for a while. But I guess they can hold their breath for a very long time and they just need to stick their head out of the water. But I kind of want them to have a platform that they can climb onto once in a while, take a rest.